Official R Reddit battle rap server. We here. We got a crazy battle about to pop off between two of my favorite MCs or whatever. First we need a coin. I'm gonna get the coin right here. I got the coin right here. So yeah, five battle about to pop off on my left hand side. Yusuf, man, what's good?
Yo, what's popping? It's phenomenal to have Dragon Danos himself. Let's get it.
Yeah, make some noise, niggas. Where y'all at?
Let's go.
And on my right hand side, hailing from wherever the fuck, Hula, man, tell us about it.
Hey, Minnesota, Missouri, HW to the ULA. Let's get it.
Let's get it,
Let's go.
All right, so I'm about to flip this coin. Who came the furthest between y'all two?
We both at home.
I can call it. All right. On heads. Let's go heads.
He said heads. It's a heads. What you got?
It's on Yusuf.
It's on me.
All right, it's one round or three rounds?
Three rounds.
All right, top of the first. It's on Yusuf. Let's get it.
Hey, yo, make some noise real quick.
Yeah.
Y'all hear me? Can y'all hear me?
Yep.
I said we got Phenomenal versus Hula. I ain't gonna lie, I wanted to skip this match. Because when you and Smoke went down, I know I had to kill this cat. You gonna make this a punch-for-punch battle? And I got some nice fits for that, but just in case I struggle in this punch out, well, I brought a little Mac. Let's get to it. No use of shooting. Wait, okay. Run it back. I just said there's no use of shooting. Pull out the tool. Do it, Hula. Pow! Give him a big-ass round. Now he hula hooping. I'll blast on sight, and I hope you brought more than anime bars to battle Thanos on his home planet. You won't get a pass for biting. My grasp on tight grip. See the steel fold you. Thought Peter Quill showed you. Anime bars won't work. You won't stand a chance of an attack on Titan. Bow! It's three blasting. Austin, right. Burn his house down. They heat trashed him. He gasping. Nigga survive. Cause Smoke didn't kill him the first time. I had to rematch it. Hey, speaking of Smoke, I hosted your face off when you was not the favorite. You and Smoke was talking your shit, right? You had a lot to say then. Then you barked on him in a battle to show you what's not to play with. But this time when you face off against this Smoke, there's no one getting between to moderate it. Hold up. You know what? I'm so motherfucking good with it. I need to bring that Smoke Hula face off shit back to do a whole other scheme
with it.
He asked for the smoke, so the stick is firing. Air his house out. It's like 50 by him. Face shot. Then face shot again. I fucked this bitch's night up. So when they talk about Hula and face off this time, it's from the corner trying to identify him. I did a nigga bad. Bow. I kill this nigga cat. The calico singing. And this semi-auto tune. Am I wrong?
Am I wrong?
Bruh.
Bullets like a day ones, they stay by you. And I got a clip longer than the IRS call wait time is. Oh man. If Hula was digging for dirt, this nigga getting buried. This shit unfair. It's the face of the league versus the soon to be face. On an obituary, I brought the down, son.
That's nice.
Before the round's done, you get one. Nah, we're going to finish that out the round one time.
Make some noise, man. Cool. Fire round one and shit. Nice. Bottom of the first, it's all Hula. What you got to say? Fight back.
All right. Before we begin, I just want to say real quick shout out to Oz. He's working in the medical field right now, probably working front lines and shit. So just want to thank you for doing the good work. Round of applause for Oz.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Let's get cooking.
All right. So good here thing. We go. Let the trumpets blow and hold on because the driver of a mission is a pro. Hawula's back. Hey, Wrath, hit me up on some go make a movie shit. A spar with Phenomenal. I'll let the Thule spit. Drumsticks and a fist rocket. I'll school them then. But we don't want any more problems now, do we, Finn? Use a bitch.
What?
Oh, that was fire. They don't even know that was fire.
Yo.
Appreciate it. I got so many nines pointed right at his brain. And when I spit, no more trips down memory lane.
Mm-hmm.
The Matic split the middle. That's no half time. Pointed at him one time. For your mind. Whose world is this? It's mine. Life's a bitch. Then you die from the shells. Don't Izzy dead kick him. It ain't hard to tell. If I'm... I'm URL. Yusef. I'm URL. Yusef is UW. If Yusef the king, then I'm... usurping him, continue to knock him out, turn you suffering to you suffering.
That was hard.
That was nice.
Run it back.
Hard.
I like that. I'm URL. Yusef is UW. If Yusef the king, then I'm usurping him, continue to knock him out, turn you suffering to you suffering.
Suffering.
Some people got a hit for me. Hawula might die. when the Ruger shoots guy, he'll be shooting to the sky. When Muhammad be the prophet talking to the Muslim God, we're all in agreement here. There's no way you and I tie.
Mm. Ooh.
And in this arena, although actually, real quick, last round, you said I shouldn't bring anything about anime.
Yeah.
Well, guess what, motherfucker? I'm gonna say that shit anyway. In this arena,
yeah.
In this arena, it's a takeover. It'll be death, you know. You have no control over this body, Tetsuo. Where you stay?
That was crazy.
Where you stay? Hey, where you stay ain't too safe. Liu Kang and your do-rag, it's a tomb raid when the tools bang. And if you play, get your roof caved. To the old man talking new slang, Discord drink the Kool-Aid, show gun smoke, cutthroat, Jubei with a new blade.
What the fuck? No. That was fire.
She's rapping.
Hey, you know what? Hey, you know what rhymes with phenomenal?
What?
He garbage, y'all.
Mm-hmm.
the type that we'd be baptizing in a junior high potty stall.
Pause.
Gotta come inside at 7 o'clock when his mama call. This time it's mine. He's saying buying his 400th ticket of the month for the Powerball. I keep the bullets in a box, but that's too common. Hide the caps under the cap in a shampoo bottle. Leave his top steaming like a cup of new Java. Keep it simple with the gun noises. You, let's run it back so I can give it to you proper. Shoot an old bitch with a long nose. You, Baba. Leave his body bruised up. I'm keeping the tools tucked. Raise the arms, 2 5s. I'm throwing the you up. If your bitch fuck around, I'll fuck around and I'll debtor. Force her fingers through the slits of a credit card shredder. Ayo, you stuff ain't shooting. I won't get sprayed, but if Y raises arms, it's YMCA. I'll leave his body decayed during lockdown. I'll run that back. Yusuf ain't shooting. I won't get sprayed, but if Yusuf raise arms, it's YMCA. I'll have his body decayed during lockdown this day, and his family won't find him till 2028. Motherfucker, I can beat you strictly on the intellect. I used to battle on the Discord, and the loser had to disconnect. Park outside his house, leave your crib destroyed, set a bald head screaming through the wall. Pink Floyd, you need a new home. You need a new home. And if Detroit is where you're staying, then I got two options for you. The Butler or the Verhaden. Time.
That was fire.
All right. Crazy round one. Let's make some noise real quick, man. Crazy round one, man. Niggas is turning up and shit. It's round two. Shots is flying. Yusuf, fight back, nigga. It's on you. Let's go.
Hey, yo! Going ball. Me in trouble. The heat is snuff you. You got two accounts on this score for what, Hula? So when we go punch for punch, it's only right I have you singing double. I'm snapped in.
I like that.
I'll snap you in a coma.
Madness.
I can snap it anymore. I took a big clip. Hold up. Yeah, I took a big clip. Headshots will leave them fucked up relentless. These rounds will be going through your head like right before your rebuttal. Now rebuttal this shit. You fuck with this shit. You fuck with this shit. I ain't seeking when I say I hook niggas. Fuck twerk. But I do got a ball head for them one of you so-called hood niggas. I ain't the one to play with who.
That was nice. I like
I ain't
that.
The one to play with who.
That's
I'm
nice.
3 out of 4 and you was there to say it's true. So to compare our records ain't some shit that real players do. Cause you only won one. Wait, one, one? Nah, I ain't making this debatable. Your shit is useless, nigga. No shit is useless, nigga. You got hypothetical gun bars. The shit to come with, you gotta Google, nigga. You say some shit like, my weapon like when London Tipton leaves. Cause that means I put the toot on niggas. Toot on niggas. This shit fucking stupid, nigga. Ooh. All right.
Yo.
All right. I mean, it's fucking stupid, nigga. When I say I put the piece to your head, I really fucking do it, nigga. I holy smoked you. It's like a pastor when he fucked the nun, they never called her back. I holy dosed you. Cause me and this one.
Wow.
I holy smoked you. It's like a pastor when he fucked the nun, they never called her back. I holy dosed you. Cause me and this one glock, like Squidward and SpongeBob. I mean, we like brothers, only closer. Blade out to your girl. She screamed from this weapon shit. You missed, get a melon split. The detective was guessing. Now I gotta do my best DNA impression and spray the machete. Get rid of the evidence. It's top leaking. Chest shot. It's top leaking. Chest shot. The doc screaming. Fuck the corona ventilators. I put this machine to your mouth and make a nigga stop breathing. And I brought more than one. And I brought more than one. He hesitating. I almost tortured son. One blue. Left red. Send him away with the portal gun. Ah, fuck.
Oh, man.
Yo.
Hold on.
Bro.
Ah, I thought my gun broke. I thought my Glock broke. It's not, though. B&E's. Right before he got choked, I told you to send a hypothetical. Bow. Welcome to the party. I don't pop smoke. Sick of the madness. Sick of the madness. Bag on his head to get rid of this faggot. 13 responded, but 1,200 like the stimulus package. Don't give a fuck about him.
Nice.
Damn.
I don't give up. I don't give a fuck about him. Know this shit. There's something about him. There's one in a clip for every stupid, infamous opinion. So you know I'm letting something dumb out it. I brought a few tubes. I brought a few tubes to monetize it. YouTube. Run up on your man's like, where's who? You're like, who's who? Not at all. It's top of four. Spot the dog. Blues Crews. You ain't a mom at all. Cotton soft. This shotgun action. Ooh, this was real life. I would rip your fucking pockets off. I stay tense and spray tense. Send heat at you. Series 05 in a reach battle. Going round for round with me won't make sense. Time.
Ooh.
Yeah,
I was there for that.
Right. Bottom of the second, it's on Huala.
People what slept on that man? Only closer SpongeBob right. line.
All right. He said something about that bitch London Tipton.
Right.
You a dumb motherfucker, and you gonna get shit then.
Mm-hmm.
Double vision, the twin pistols. Zach and Cody, both of them shooting bald heads. Mr. Mosby, put a hollow.
Yo.
Wow.
Nah. Yo. Oh, man. Keep going.
Put a hollow round in his chest. I'm not excited. Put the tree in the blunt. I like to ignite it. Can the cane help him walk after the toy hits his spine? Christmas card. Send it to you and yours for me and mine. I seen his music online. Shit. That was a mistake. Chances are I'm probably looking down on his mixtape. Look what I got on his cap. This tray and his back need a plastic disc. The big day.
Woo!
Pull out the pistol. Shoot him from his top floor to his Concords. And you'll know I'll make your heart skip in reverse life when I draw four.
Nice.
When they discover the dead body and it stink up the freezer, they'll recognize the smell first. Eureka. I like to write at the same time that I pack it. Your rhymes feel more like a tisket, a tasket, a green and yellow casket. Your mother laid you back in. The only straps you have are the wrists on your jacket. That's Velcro shit. Phenomenal. Hey, phenomenal. Got a nomination for a Razzie. You a worst actor and an even worse rapper. I am thought out, cohesive. You a washed up rambler. Known for all the bad shit you put out. Adam Sandler. If I'm tired, I'll hire the shooters to take them out. Do the stakeout while eating takeout on the couch, watching Wipeout while you wiped out your mother something to cry about. Instead of tissues, leave her with sandpaper to dry her eyes out. I got your bitch's cleavage rubbing under my tip. When your head swelling the size of a double D tit, your bras pour out the 40 that they usually sip. Leave something poking out of his top. Free the nip. Next round.
Free the nip.
Next round. Send a shockwave through him. Voltorb. But I won't self-destruct. I'll hit him with bolts more. The supersonic speed leave him confused in the fight. I'll flash cannons. Hit you with the arms. Magnemite. Putting the metal mecha to this soul brother boom. He's going to see L's if he don't come with it smooth. After I repeat rock him, family mourning with the blues when they reminisce over you. My God. Time.
All right. We at the third round, y'all. Niggas sleep. But they about to wake the fuck up because it's about to get crazy. Yusuf.
Yeah.
It's on you, man.
Let's go. Let's
fucking go. Round three, it's on you. Yusuf, you good?
Yusuf, mic check.
Y'all niggas cover up the camera. Cover up the camera, yo.
That's top of the thing. Yep. Can y'all hear me?
You good, man. Top of the third, it's on you, man. Let's get it.
I said, I don't know if y'all know or not, but Ramadan starts this Friday.
Mm-hmm.
Now I know what y'all thinking. I got a sharp treatment. That means I can't pull out a 30-day fast. It's not with all beefing. If sunrise, I'll rock his jaw. Don't you know that's haram eating? When sunset, praying on you. I'm coming for the bread. Yeah, we all feasting. I'm in sicko mode. And if y'all ain't noticed, in that last game, I had a different flow. I said I can pull out a 30-day fast out the door with all beef. Y'all agree what I did to this nigga, bro? I put messages inside of messages like Da Vinci Code. If I bring those in, it's scorching. Twin Ninas and these bitches, other than girls who eat hot Cheetos in the morning. Now I had to come with them, just having fun with them. You hear me saying my guns loud, right? Don't get it twisted. Just like my religion, I had a Muslim. Did your mind blaze? Did your mind raise? Single father, the nine raise. Or go back to my Infinity War shit and hold the eight sideways. Your speech wrong. I don't got no chance of defeat, son. Don't give a fuck about this type queer. He won't get no buzz in this light year. Even if he do go to infinity and be, nah, that's because the boy bored me. I avoid warning. Let my nine speak. It's telling toy stories. I'll pop mad cigs. This nigga dead like rock ad libs. That's what I got a taste for. I raised horse, and a minute later, this nigga hooked up to a ventilator. Now me and Hula sharing the same voice. I brought him Penny. Go. I said I'm messy with bangers. Let it ring from my left hand like wedding arrangements. Dome shot. Let this temple bleed in. The clip long enough for bloopers and a second season. Time, nigga. Psych, I lied, nigga. Woo! Hey, you had a Teen Titans scheme, right? I hate to bring the past up, but you got me mad, bruh. You should have rock and drop you like terror ever before she passed up. If you jinx me, then I'm robbing you for your cash, bruh. Come up out of slime. Or I'm taking all your plasma just to fight with power.
That was fire.
Just to fight with power. We in the ball fight channel. I brought some Viking power up, but first I got a gun so big.
How big?
Looked like the Titans Tower. Old gun. Make it the visual. Long ass clip. I intended to fit it too. Nobody likes that Teen Titans remake, right? So I gave them what we all wanted and extended the original.
That was a fire round, man. Bottom of the third, it's on Hula. Close the shit out, man.
Yeah, he did another thing with Teen Titans.
Yes,
well, I got a couple guns that'll hit him and his partner. That means when I pull out the gun, I send a blocker.
Makes sense, please. Type shit. Keep going.
He said, now before I get started, let me be clear. Ain't nobody getting doxxed. But you never know what people are doing when they're watched. Dropping the ball, wasting time on the job. So let's take a trip to Yusuf's little shop. Okay. My homie walked in through his doors the other day. He knew I had a battle with him. Coming my way, he sent a picture to my line, and I said, buddy, don't play. He had a few hours to kill, so he decided to say. He said, man, this Yusuf character is no slouch. I asked him as a store employee if he could help me out. Yusuf said, yes, in a minute, I'd do it now, but I need to finish this rhyme scheme. Do you know another word for house? My dude said, crib, place, the roof over his head. Yusuf's eyes lit up, and in that old-fashioned twerk junior voice, he screamed, Hula is dead! My bro was taken aback. He was weirded out by the scene. He said, hey, man, I'm just looking for some shit in aisle 4 or aisle 3. And Yusuf grabbed his pen and notepad, bent the page over the fold. He apologized and said, oh, I'm in battle mode. My man said, oh, good. Seems like you got a heavy workload. I just don't remember where this shit is off the top of the dome. And, of course, all Yusuf heard was top of the dome. And then he spit that whole third round that you just heard, and he wrote. My man's just sighed and said, can you please stop, bro, as he tripped over a box in the middle of the flow. The boss came in. And the boss came in, arms crossed where he was standing. He said, Yusuf, why do you get so distracted? I eat nay you to oove may this package. Yusuf stood frozen and his iris is blackened. Yusuf, what's wrong? The boss man demanded. He said, I'm sorry, boss. I'm Muslim and you just spoke pig Latin.
Yikes.
That was fire.
Oh my God.
Yikes.
Did happen.
Yusuf did as he was told and moved the box to the back. And when he returned, he pulled two bowls off the rack. One bowl was made of plastic with the design transparent. The other made of china. It would break if you crashed it. My man wasn't looking for a bowl, but he grabbed the china. He said, I didn't ask for these, but this one is nicer. Yusuf scoffed and said, you bugging. This one's godly. No debatable. Can't you see this is a clear body?
Go.
Hey, fed up. My man had to run to the restroom. Then guess who joined him? Now Yusuf in the restroom. But both of them do what they got to do up in the restroom. But you don't believe in headphones or Bluetooth up in the restroom. But I don't blame you. That's actually pretty unsanitary in these times. I get it. I get it. Yusuf was blaring through the phone. My dude thought he was insane. The employee started screaming like a dog in a cage. Dude, why are you yelling? What are you yelling out to everyone from Cali to Maine? Bro, JC just took DNA's bottle of champagne.
I didn't do that, actually.
What?
That was my exact words.
Hey, but that's all the details that I got from that night. My man flew a few hours home on a red-eye flight. And before you hear again that Hula is back, I got to thank my homie from the story, Raph.
Hey.
Hey. That's it? That's it?
Shout out, Raph.
Time. And that's hey, time, yo. Make some noise for these motherfuckers, man. Yeah.
Fire battle, both of y'all.
Yeah, salute both of y'all. Fire ass battle. Reddit.com/r/rap battles. And we out of this motherfucker, man. Salute.
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 Y'all niggas fire. I like that shit.